is soap. You're supposed to pay, put this soap, open the soap up and put it around. I think rats don't like the smell of this.
Oh, really?
Yeah, someone was telling me, and I got you a whole bunch of them.
Oh, great.
So you just sit them around, take them out the box, and then leave the boxes around, too, because it has a scent on there.
Okay.
So I got the Irish Spring, you guys.
Here, here you go.
Oh, cute. Oh, gloves. Okay, thank you,
baby. Oh, cute. I have stuff for you, too.
Okay.
They're from my mom.
Oh.
Yes.
Special.
Yes. Oh, this is here. Here's one of them. So she had a video of you with like a leopard skirt on. This is from my mom. Look, it's warm. Feel it. It's missing. Shirley, look at this.
I'm at Mook King.
I love it.
Okay, I got it. Ooh, that's adorable.
Thank you. Y'all, I got the whole.
Just turn around.
I got the whole. I was the whole complete outfit to wear.
Here you go. Look how warm that is.
Ooh, that's so cute.
Isn't that cute?
Here, baby. Wipe your face.
Isn't that cute?
It's gorgeous.
This will match the skirt that you have.
Yeah.
Right?
Thank you. Yeah, it's all cheetah print.
Yes. Yes. This is for my mom.
Can you hold this, baby?
Okay.
Oh, you need one?
Okay, cute. I got some stuff for you, baby. I have to get off this camera to get it for you. Here go another one. Okay,
these are really...
Oh, can you hold that, baby?
I think I had this for you.
Okay.
Okay, let me grab that. Okay, one more. Okay, so put that around your tent. Now, someone told me on IG that... Why do you care about me? It's so far too with the glove, too. I mean, with the white.
Be careful.
Yeah, be careful of the.
Yeah.
Okay, let's get this done. Yeah. No, I'm going to do, I'm just going to give them their stuff.
What concrete solutions do Black Lives Matter activists, organizers, and supporters want to see?
1, 2, 3!
Black Lives Matter!
Well, another network may have the most thorough and specific set of goals to answer that question. The Campaign Zero policy platform has been shown to presidential hopefuls and lawmakers across the country, and it touches on topics like broken windows policing, body cameras, and community oversight. Campaign Zero lays out 10 policy goals that are all focused on policing. The site says these recommendations were developed with input from communities, research organizations, and the President's Task Force on 21st Century Policing.
Instead of jails, we need people to build places for people to be positive, play chess, and play basketball.
Build schools that empower children, young people with financial, economic growth, and well as a knowledge of history and ancestors.
Build community schools with resources for families and teaching children to apply what they learn to solve real community problems.
Instead of building more jails, people should invest in mental health care facilities.
People should invest in building new schools and putting more funding into it.
Instead of building another jail, people should fund schooling as well as arts programs.
Instead of building another jail, we should invest more into mental health programs and schools.
Instead of building a new jail, we should not build nice shit downtown, and we should build up other parts of Detroit.
Instead of a new jail, we should build a large facility for healing, rehabilitation, and accountability with free health care and child care.
Instead of a new jail, we should invest in community accountability programs and facilities, therapists, educators, conflict resolutions, mediators, decentralized conflict resolution facilities, and these facilities will be in every district in the city of Detroit.
Instead of a new jail, we should build fully funded daycare centers.
Instead of building a new jail, we need to fund teacher professional development around restorative practices.
We have the natural mental capacity to heal our community once we learn how to apply self-care.
As we apply self-care, the other thing that we can use that money for in our communities is to reestablish community centers, healing centers for our brothers and sisters so we can deal with our
genetic and historical trauma.
Instead of a new jail, I would have training programs to support young people to use the resources of the earth.
Instead of building the new jail, involve young people in telling their stories through film, music, and other supports.
When we close the prisons, finding ways to support and mentor those who are leaving the prisons so they know their own dignity and know their gifts.
Instead of a prison or jail, we should build a place to house mediation and meditation, an oasis of help.
Instead of new jails, we need housing and no homelessness, free, rapid, efficient, fully funded transportation, and more neighborhood venues.
Instead of building a new jail, we need to fund farms, free schools, libraries, food stores, and food forests.
Instead of new jails, we can invest in treating trauma inside the community.
People have psychological traumas that needs to be heard so they can vent without harming others. So instead of a new jail, we should build a center that will address those needs.
Instead of a new jail, we need centers in every community that addresses the needs of the community.
Instead of a new jail, we need public transportation that is quick, reliable, and spans the whole community in the city.
Instead of a new jail, we need full pensions for public school teachers and equitable wages.
Instead of a jail, we need community court. When I talk to the kids after they go through the court system, there's this tremendous sense of worth, and they think about, like, I did that.
Instead of a new jail, we need community healing spaces for both physical and mental and spiritual health, where people aren't stigmatized for what they're carrying, but they find healing services at the intersection of traditional and more quote-unquote modern healing services.
Instead of jails, we need to own more land where we can build community spaces, where we can really practice restorative justice and build in systems that make us all feel safe and heard and seen.
Instead of building jails, we should invest in education and restorative justice practices by way of programs that support educators, that support parents, and the arts and cultural programming for children so that they know their roots, because obviously when people know their culture, they're more confident and able to be more productive citizens.
Instead of continuing the archaic practice of enslaving people who society have failed, we should provide research-based programs that go towards building healthy communities by educating not only children in schools, but parents, creating food programs in schools that have non-GMO, healthy, organic foods, and having a green, sustainable building that is solar-powered.
Instead of a new jail in Detroit, we should fund bringing back conflict resolution in Detroit schools.
Take a look, it is magic.
This is the first of kids coming down to us. The Trombone Shorty Academy, we're so proud of them, have come because of Tony and Gia Prima Foundation.
Reynaldo Crucial.
One of the highlights at the school came when Trombone Shorty gave some of the Cuban students new instruments. After that, Shorty was back on stage holding a class for some of the students at the school. At that moment, the bond between New Orleans and Havana was sealed in the language they all shared, music.
That's it.
This cultural exchange between New Orleans and Havana was more than just the students from two countries meeting and sharing music. This trip also included some well-known New Orleans musicians, the Soul Rebels, Tank and the Bangas, Big Chief Monk Boudreaux, Anders Osborne, and Trombone Shorty, all to bring New Orleans music to the Havana Jazz Festival. And having so many New Orleans musicians in Cuba at one time brought out press from around the world. We were the only New Orleans news team invited to come along on this journey called Getting Funky in Havana.
It's completely worth it. You know, everybody here in this room is worth whatever we went through. I mean, once you just get outside the airport and you smell the air and you see the people and you see the cars.
That night at the Teatro Nacional, a packed house got to hear from the Soul Rebels as they headlined their first show ever in Havana with the Trombone Shorty students and members of one of Cuba's hottest bands, all coming together for a true New Orleans-Havana experience. Day, there was a huge second line through the narrow streets of La Habana Vieja, Old Havana, which is kind of like our French Quarter.
This is beautiful. I wouldn't trade it for anything in the world to experience this here in Cuba.
This is New Orleans second line mixed Cuban conga.
Yeah, definitely the meetings of the cultures here, and we got the Cuban musicians here jamming out with us like we would do on any given Sunday in New Orleans under the bridge.
And you got your kids here doing this?
We got the kids here from the foundation playing the second line along with the Soul Rebel brass band helping us out. And it's just a beautiful thing that we can't, it's unbelievable.
It was more than just special, it was historic. Havana had never seen anything quite like this before.
It's a pleasure to be a part of this project and work with Black Milk and Quelle Chris on putting together this record called Maybe that kind of focuses on the climate that we're in today. I mean, with the unfortunate murder of George Floyd, we felt that it would be cool to kind of put this record together. And when it came to the hook, I mean, it's just real talk, being a Black man in America, like you question, like, maybe you'll make it home today. Maybe you won't, you know? Maybe you gotta make your own way. Maybe they'll hear what we have to say. So like, we were trying to really like work with that concept and really kind of bring like some music that is socially conscious, you know, in the vein of like Curtis Mayfield and Marvin and Sly back in the 70s, you know? And it's good to see people out here really fighting, you know, for equality.
Yo, what's good, y'all? It's Black Milk. Welcoming y'all to my future X Soundstage B-set with my peoples, Quelle Chris and Aaron Abernathy. Proceeds for this performance and the song will be dropping. It'll be going to the Detroit Justice Center. Give y'all an idea of what they're about. They basically help inner city communities to stay out of the criminal justice system, whether it's providing legal service, you know, or assistance. They also help with small business creatives, giving them legal service as well. And they help with organizations, youth organizations, trying to reimagine safe communities. So all donations are appreciated and hope you all enjoy.
What's good, y'all? It's George Spanky McCurdy and Future X Sounds is litty. The It's like the Avengers. It's the Avengers band, the Avengers musicians, and everything comes together, and it just forms this powerful, you know, synergy. So I'm just completely honored to be the heartbeat. It gives everybody who can't afford it to come. It gives a chance for us to network and communicate more and actually, you know, make plans to progress and do better.
Yeah. Hold on. wrote a song. It's called Trade It All. Like to hear it? Here it go.
Two!
Is that all right?
Hi, this is Georgia Ann Muldrow, and FxS Sounds is culture. Feels great to be a part of an event like this, because it's singing songs from people I love and for the people I love. An event like this is important for the community because it helps to keep the culture alive, and it helps to keep us alive, because culture really helps us get things done within our daily lives. So for music to have a place outside amongst the people of the community, that's where music belongs. It belongs there. It doesn't belong in a recording studio. That's just a means to an end so that people can play it outside at the barbecue, you know. But to have a live situation like this, it brings everything back home to what Africans do outside.
This is called Wayfaring Traveler.
Much bigger that I paid, 'cause
you very much. Peace and love, yours truly, Keyon Harrold. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen of the Ford Theater, FxS Sounds, Los Angeles edition. Please put your hands together.
If you know these songs, sing along, because it raises the vibration in the room. Let's play.
From the moment I wake each morning,
really, really good night. It was way better than I thought it could be. And I'm glad that I came out.
Just like your personal playlist, but live. And I literally was downloading their music as it was going. Very, very talented people.
We have a chance to express ourselves like never before.
We just wrapped LA edition of the Future X Sounds Festival. Grim Bun, Justus West, Battle Cat, Anna Wise. It was tremendous. I had a ball.
I have to speak to Robert Glasper in a language he understands.
So one of the other performers on the Future X Sounds series is Justus West.
Yeah.
Someone you're familiar with.
Mr. West. Mr. West. It's funny because the day I met him, man, to be the age 19 year old, I can't believe he had the spirit of a legend that I love that helped discover Earth, Wind & Fire, and that's Ramsey Lewis. So when I told him that at rehearsal, he fell out and the whole band did. And then I went to Google and showed a picture like, this ain't your father? oh my goodness. So we had a rehearsal. It's For the Bible of Love song that's been nominated, you know, or whatnot. And that was a success with Snoopy. But
that's Snoop Dogg.
That's Snoop Dogg.
Just so. You know who he's referring
to. Congrats, Big Dog.
Yeah.
We did that.
Oh, and they were nominated for a Grammy.
Yeah, you heard me?
Just in case.
Yes, yes.
You didn't know what he was talking about.
Obviously, when we took this, it's with the great Lalah Hathaway asking all of us to be here. And I was thinking about the set list, and I was like, yeah, it could all be about me. Or I could, you know, maybe see if she'll do a duet with me. And so... I'd like to invite her out here.
Thank you. Younger days when living for my life was everything a man would want to do. I could never see the sorrow. I was never told about tomorrow.
What makes the world go round?
Justus West.
What up, everybody? This is Chris Dave. Welcome to Future X Sounds. And for some reason, they gave me a stage. Don't know why, but hey. So on this song, we are actually about to premiere. It's called Young Black Beautiful. And still against social injustice and things of that nature, but features Oswin Benjamin and Kimmy from Radio Galaxy. Those are my collaborators on this particular track. And hopefully you can get the message, or it at least does something to you. And thank you for even watching us and watching this whole experience. Peace.
What's going on? This is Oswin Benjamin. You listening to Future X Sounds. What you about to hear is this song called Young Black and Beautiful with me and the legendary Chris Dave on it. You know what y'all think about that.
Peace, people. This is Space Bunny Jefferson of Radio Galaxy. Thank you for tuning in to Future X Sounds. This next track that we're about to debut is entitled Young Black Beautiful, a.k.a. YBB, produced by Chris Daddy Day, featuring Oswin Benjamin as well as yours truly. We really hope that you enjoy it, and the proceeds are going to be donated to Campaign Zero. Peace and change.
Oh, say, can you feel that? A rippling of bones beneath water, oceans of change. Channeled ancestors today, and they said, slumber no more, nor shall you endure silent suffering. We ride this thing called evolution now, and fear not, for what comes after is beautiful.
Hey, young black beautiful, young black beautiful. Hands up against the wall, hands up against the wall. Hey you, young black beautiful, young black beautiful. Let's show, hands up against the wall.
And the Hennessy drinkers, this is a theme song for all my niggas. Sisters, you're beautiful. From the lace front down to the cuticles, hit the shade but the stains on the pillowcases. Fuck what they say, you've been amazing. Surviving, hoses, riots, rising. Can't beat down for your nightsticks. Overpriced daycare, underpaid night shift. Still turn cold into diamonds, Take our rhythm and the blues that come with it. Rules that come with it, the bruises are cool. From uplifting the people in the signs, the people of the wise, to tell you what you got to think of mine.
Like, take me loud, so loud.
Hey, you guys, this is Tank.
And the Bangas.
And we are dealing with FxS Sounds, and we are working on the track
Away From You, featuring Sax Kicks Ab.
Latranium.
Ah, Sism.
It's absolutely amazing. It feels great. It's the perfect soundtrack to what's going on in your mind and in your heart. So listen in. You're going to really dance to this one.
Because they don't want to be away from you.
Yeah. No 6 feet, but 6 feet though.
I just missed the party. The party where we all move around and enjoy each other and hug each other and say, hey baby, I miss you. I just want to be around you. So you know we're going to groove. We're going to groove. Because guess what?
I don't want to be away from you. Racing through my mind.
So I made this song. It's only been an hour, but it's way too long. I can see the future when I look in your eyes. We control this enterprise. Some girls want, so they will try. And they get pushed to the side like fries. So never catch up, this is us. Being with you is a must. It's official, this is us. For haters, there's fisticuffs. I see you in the perfect view. Match that, I got a lot of work to do. That's facts, I'm knowing it for certain. Boom, scratch that, I'm trying to leave the earth with you.
I don't wanna be away from you.
Give us a chance to play. That's all. Play some music. That's all it is. James was just introducing us to all good music, and he was always
responsible for, like, you know, putting the next great musicians on in town.
Being a part of something that James curated is super special and meaningful because he's been a crazy influence on all of us, and especially, you know, in the Philly music scene, he's the dude. So being a part of his night is really special and means a lot.
We got some legends tonight, y'all. Make sure you know.
This is the now, and this is the future.
Future's X Sounds is the shit.
Thank you.
Yo, what's good, y'all? It's Black Milk. Welcoming y'all to my Future X Soundstage B-set with my peoples, Quelle Chris and Aaron Abernathy. Proceeds for this performance and the song we'll be dropping, it'll be going to the Detroit Justice Center. To give y'all an idea of what they're about. They basically help inner city communities to stay out of the criminal justice system, whether it's providing legal service, you know, or assistance. They also help with small business creatives, giving them legal service as well. And they help with organizations, youth organizations, trying to imagine, reimagine safe communities. So all donations are appreciated, and hope you all enjoy. Thank you.
soon, we die soon, we die soon. With your cool ass, with your cool ass, real cool. With your cool ass, with your cool ass, die soon, we real cool. We left school, we learn late, we see sin, we jazz joint, we die soon, we die soon, we die soon. With your cool ass, quick fast. Quick fast, plus one, that's quick math. Quick sand, sink slow for some quick cash. Quit that, got a better chance with Bitcoin. Big bank, see you stunting and this shit's deep. Crip keep, now you fucking with the blockchain. Speed race till we running out of octane. I brought Loud, you brought Reggie, that's a mismatch. We not on the same page, this shit no no age. Can't sauce through the beef, this ain't bolognese. Don't get mad, cause I roll it straight, bowl a strike. New pins and I'm finna need some more again. Trying to write while they bite, I'm not Holyfield. Disagree with the nigga, but they know he real. They gon' see for themselves, know I told you so. Can't teach a young nigga, he don't wanna know. Could be a flower, he don't wanna grow. Real cool, we left school, we learn late, we sing sin, we jazz joint, we die soon, we die soon, we die soon. With your cool ass, with your cool ass. Real cool, with your cool ass. With your cool ass. Die soon, we real cool, we left school, we learn late, we see sin, we jazz joint, we die soon, we die soon, we die soon. With your cool ass.
Looking good, I'm so straight, so cool. I can't stop you for you. Atlantic.
Atlantic.